But these challenges are gonna be even harder. Just so you know. Yeah, they will. Within a distance. It's fucking like close to you. Are you shooting fireworks? Okay, hold zombies, hold zombies. Well, you got a firework. Yeah, true. Yeah, I should have done that. I have four. Nah, cause if it's weight, if it survive, then it'll be straight. Kill 7 zombies without me. Okay, that's 3, 2. So we need to kill 2 zombies. Go. No. We got a whole minute, bro. We're straight. We got a whole minute. Go to, like, where they would spawn in the middle of the ground. Those areas. Like, the areas where they spawn, like, in the ground. Yeah, we're good. Alright. Train again. See, that was like...
There's a little something to keep in the score.
Please give me some. Your grenade slot will regenerate over time. I don't use grenades like that. What are you doing today, Shadow? Are you playing a little bit of COD? A little bit of IW? Rebuild 30 window boards. Spread out. Go to spawn. To your left. Bet.
Hot lead right up.
I got 335, but I also bought the gold teeth and I bought a Arcane Core. I'm gonna start working on that after we get all the missions for
Please do not disassemble. Kneel there.
Protect you. I gotta protect you. You cannot go down for a minute and a half. Dang, I should have left it. Well, it would have died anyways.
Great.
Just one more souvenir. I got a prize for you.
But Polar Peak, seriously? The worst place you can go in. But whatever. Follow behind me. Dude! Dude, you ran into Polar Peak. It's all. I literally tried. I didn't know where you were going. Why would you go back down where we just came from?
Looks like we got a little scrimmage on our hands.
Well, dude, it already takes so long to let it wait. Kill 7 crawling zombies. Okay, I got a pistol. Pause it. There we go. Bro, where is he? Oh, there he is. So what, kill? Yep. That's not hard at all. Now we gotta find him again. There he is. Imagine picking up more tickets. But we got enough tickets for like the game. Oh yeah, we need to be holding these zombies. Oh, I'm stuck. Gimme. Imagine you not shutting the fuck up. Frick! And I lost my M1, bro. I literally double packed it. No, I packed it once. I'm straight. Okay. Oh, he's already gone. Yeah, you can have fun. I'm packing.
That was like sliding into home plate on a surfboard.
Yeah, you did. He's coming back. Oh, I know how to do it. It's way too late to even start. To even do the freaking Neil challenges, let alone the parts where they actually spin, give you spawns off. Because those zombies actually end up dealing more damage, depending on what round you're starting the Easter egg. Ooh. have that crouching look. Good job. Hey, we should let him do all the work. Bro, he's got aim, like, hurt. He's got aim, bro. He's got better aim than me. Watch him take all these zombies down without my help. Start working on all that stuff. The arcane. The what should we call it? The exquisite. You know what? I'm taking micro up there. I'm going to Polar Peak. Worst one first. Or the hardest one first, how about that? Up here with me. Maybe we can't get it with Hoth. Maybe. Because I got 32. Oh, you're all the way over there. Oh my god. Oh my god, yeah. If I even get, bro, I'm gonna die, bro. Oh, I almost died.
Oh, what do we have here?
Oh, he left.
Do not disassemble. Kneel there. Challenge protocol suspended.
What is it called? Booter sector. What is it look like? Okay, now we got another thing that we gotta find. Dude, I'm just looking at random places. The booter sector. To where you can, the last piece for, O'Neal.
I'll talk about roughing the passer.
I really wish I had not.
I'll
enable this just so. Oh, I'm about dead.
Keep your head in the game, honey.
You're good. Cause they, I think they got like so many locations. I'm holding this last zombie.
That'll work.
I'm out of freaking ammo on my pistols. Did you kill him? I'll be right back. Well, I'm still here, but... I didn't even want to pull up YouTube, but I guess I found you. What is it even called? Is it Booter? Floppy disk. Wait a minute. Hey, I need you to go in the thing. Never mind. I'll just make sure it's on. Go in the AFK spot. Go in the AFK spot. AFK spot. AFK. Yes. Thank you.
ass of a robot.
Bet. Got it.
Turbo boost right through anything.
Upgrade protocol initiated.
Let's go!
Resuming Knight Industries 2000 challenge protocol. So we may do not resist. Neil Thick.
No, I just need here to get out of AFK.
Gun back in these card packs. It's like a gym. Only for guns.
Just two more and you've got yourself a prize.
One of those things that DJ was looking for.
Waiting on you to come back. Good.
System.
Alright, this is your challenge. Kill 8 zombies that have damaged you. Yeah, so you're gonna have to let them hit you. Oh, you just gotta be careful because you can't have a bunch of money. Try and train. What's supposed to come? Yeah, you need to. Yeah, you get all of that stuff. Matt Polar repeat doing the Arcane Core. Yep. If we get this one done, the rest of it will be easy. But it makes it so great because you'll be able to get the you'll be able to get it done so quick. You don't have to like wait on the boss.
Man, what the hell? Guys, I just found this yellow gooey slimy thing. I really hope I'm not touching this thing for no good reason.
Yeah, I teleported out of there.
Not a sanctioned crop.
Dang, it just came from up here. Frick. I can't even grab the dang thing. How we get as many as you can?
Right! I just nabbed a yellow crystal. Now, does anyone know what this thing is for?
What?
I have got to do that again!
Kill 7 from within the marked area.
Just what I needed. I'm just letting you guys know I found a little toy rocket.
What is the marked area?
What the hell? Why not?
Oh, right here in front. Okay. Just kill the zombies you got.